Hello dear students, a very warm good morning to all of you. So as we know, yesterday we have started our first lesson, that is nutrition in plant from biology. Okay, in that we have discussed about the different modes of nutrition in plant. So which are the two modes of nutrition in the plant? That are autotrophic mode of nutrition and heterotrophic mode of nutrition. Autotrophic means what? Those who are making their own food. And heterotrophic means what? Those who, the animals or the organisms, those who are depends on other for their food, that organisms or that mode of nutrition is called as heterotrophic mode of nutrition, or that animals, those who are showing heterotrophic mode of nutrition, are called as heterotrophs. From autotrophs, the examples we have discussed, the green plants are the example of autotrophs. Okay, so let's move for the next point from the lesson, that is photosynthesis. So just now we have said that, or what we yesterday also we have discussed, that green plants are following the mode of nutrition, that is autotrophic mode of nutrition. Why? Because they are making their own food, and that's why they are called as autotroph. But the thing is that, how the green plants are making their own food, which are the raw materials they are using, from where they are getting all these raw materials? So all these questions today I will answer in this same point, that is what? Photosynthesis. In the photosynthesis today we will discuss that, how the plants are making their own food, which are the raw materials they need for that, and from where they are getting all these raw materials. So let's discuss about the photosynthesis. So photosynthesis. So the photosynthesis, it is the term who was discovered by the Charles Ray Banks in 1893. Okay. So the Charles Ray Banks discovered the photosynthesis process, which is present in the plant, in 1893. Okay. So next one we will discuss about what is mean by photosynthesis. So let's see photosynthesis. So photo means what? Light. And synthesis means to build or to combine. Okay, so togetherly, what this word says to us? Photosynthesis means what? In the presence of light, to build something or to combine something or to prepare something, that is nothing but what? Photosynthesis. Okay, so what the green plants are doing? By using the raw material in the presence of sunlight or in the presence of light, they are making their own food. They are combining that all the raw materials togetherly, and that's why this term called as what? Photosynthesis. Next one, leaves contain tiny green color bodies called chloroplast. And that chloroplast contain green color pigment that we are calling as a chlorophyll. Okay, so next one thing is that we are telling that green plants are making their own food, but have you ever think which part of a plant is making their own food? Yes, you are correct. The green plants leaves are making their food, and that's why the leaves are called as food factory of a plant, or also we can say that kitchen of the plants. Okay, so the thing is that why only the plants are making their photosynthesis, or why the plants are only making the food process? Because the plants are having, or the leaves of a plants are having the green color pigment. The name of that green color pigment, that is what? Chlorophyll. So where this chlorophyll container, where this chlorophyll is present? In the green plants, leaves contains, the leaves of a plant contains tiny green color bodies. So in the leaves, there are the tiny means what? Very small green color bodies are present, and in that bodies the green color pigment is present. The name of that green color pigment, that is what? Chlorophyll. And that is the reason the leaves of a plants are looking green, and this chlorophyll plays a vital role in the process of photosynthesis. Okay, now let's see the definition of the photosynthesis. What is mean by photosynthesis? Let's see the process by which green plants, very important, mostly all the greens are making their own food. And why the green plants, or why that leaves are green? Because it contains the chlorophyll. The process by which green plants make their own food from CO2. CO2 means what? From carbon dioxide and water in the presence of chlorophyll is called photosynthesis. So what is the definition? The process in which the green plants are making their own food. And which things, which raw materials they are using for that? From carbon dioxide and water. And in the presence of, who guards that all process? In the presence of chlorophyll. And that process is called as what? Photosynthesis. Okay, so in the with the help of carbon dioxide and water and in the presence of chlorophyll and sunlight, the food makes their own food, the leaves makes their own food, and that process is called as photosynthesis. So you can see here tentatively I have drawn here one diagram. This is the green plants makes their own food, that is nothing but what? Photosynthesis. Here we can see there is a light, that is nothing but sun. Here we can see the chlorophyll which is present in the leaves of a plant. Carbon dioxide they are taking from the air, and also they are getting water from the land. Okay, so all these things are necessary for the photosynthesis. But from where and how they are getting all these raw materials for the process of photosynthesis, that we will discuss in the next point. So today what we have discussed? Photosynthesis. Who discovered the term photosynthesis? Charles Redmond. In which year? In 1893. Next one, photo means what? Light. Synthesis means what? To build, to combine. Where is the chlorophyll present? Chlorophyll is present in chloroplast. What is in the chloroplast? The green leaves contain tiny green color bodies called chloroplast. Okay, so the next point we will discuss in the next lecture. For today I will end my lecture, and thank you.